Really, I don't think there's going to be a whole lot of purpose to this video because we're just going to work out today. I'll just show you some bits and pieces of what we're doing today. It's shoulder day.
Primarily
shoulder day.
Back in a real gym.
Chest day. And shoulders, chest, and triceps is what we're going to be doing. But yeah, she's happy she's back in our gym. All right, you guys, you're about to watch me. What am I going to do today? 80s?
80s.
I'm going to press some 80s. Check this out. Got to get the right music. Guess who's back, y'all?
Aww.
Oh, mama's home. Back at it doing our thing. Getting warmed up. It's cold in this place.
I'm trying to warm up.
Attempt two. Struggled a little bit on that last one. I had a squat. Definitely not ego lifting.
No.
All right. Mom's ready. Clothes off. Oh man. Okay, so our heavy sets. Oh, you got your flag and fail gear on again.
Yeah.
Okay, you got flag and fail. We got MTS. Well, you got your you're all flag and failed out
today. Doesn't matter
where. Well, you're not gonna show those, are you?
No.
All right.
That's another video.
That's in a whole nother channel. That's another channel. Good. Can you take over? lightening the load. Now I'm going to go basically probably half of what I was doing.
40?
Yeah. Range of motion.
Five?
More range of motion. And more reps. And then we're going to do lat raises.
Okay. Need a spot?
Maybe a superset. No, I don't need no spot. Not going to muscle failure. Video you doing? Make me shoulder gains. I ain't showing my shoulders off today.
Lats get in the way.
So serious.
I just feel so
get that
stupid.
Serious look.
It's a half.
That's what I did.
Okay.
Half the weight, twice the reps. Same movement. Actually, with more range of motion though, all the way down, all the way up, squeeze them shoulders. Squeeze them there shoulders. Shoulders started to look better than mine. My shoulders don't look that good. There's a good looking camera guy in the background. She can't even hear me. She got her headphones in. She's aiming. Legs bouncing. Learning. Superset here. Lat raises, rear delts. Pretty much as many as you can do. On fire? Mine are hurting bad.
It's really warm, like in this area.
Amazing. 10 pounds. How much, how heavy 10 pounds gets. Actually, you're just doing fives.
Yeah.
Little baby fives. It's amazing how heavy they get.
After a while. It's all right.
Videoed everything so far. We might as well show them everything we're doing. High volume on chest now, like it's a light chest. 20 on that one. I did 25 on the first one. Too heavy. Yeah.